Welcome back for another recipe from Gabby's Delights. I know it's been a long time, but we're back in action, guys. And here I'm ready to give you some hearty meals and a crock pot to make your life sweet, short, and happy with tasty meals. So come on, let's get into it. Today we're making chicken pot pie in a slow cooker or chicken and dumplings in the slow cooker. Whatever you want to call it, just call it good. So here, we're starting out with some chicken breast. I have two because I'm just making it for my husband and I. And we're going to season generously on both sides. I have some onion powder, garlic powder, black pepper, and chicken seasoning. Do not add salt just as yet. And now, to our crock pot, we're going to add our chicken breast. And we're going to add some diced onions and celery. And now, we're going to add a can of the cream of chicken and a half can of another cream of chicken. We didn't want to add the salt because the cream of chicken is already salty and you don't want to oversalt this dish. And then we're going to add some water, about less than half a can of water from one of our cream of chickens, and you're going to give it a good stir. And we're going to be ready to get this baby started. We're going to cook this on high for 4 hours, cover the lid, and let it do its thing. In the meantime, we're going to cut up our biscuits. I'm using Graham biscuits, and I use 4. But I did go back in and I added a 5th biscuit because, I mean, it's bread. I love bread, guys. So we're going to cut them into 4 pieces and we're just going to place it to the side. And we'll be using this later on in our cooking process. So stay tuned. At this point, the chicken has been cooking on high for 2 hours. So I'm just going to be stirring and checking the chicken here. And I'm going to take out of the crock pot and I'm going to shred it. And once shredded, I'm going to add it back to our pot to finish cooking. And to shred, you can just use 2 forks and gently pull apart the chicken and voila, done. And you're going to stir it up. Look at that consistency, nice and rich and creamy. That's the way it should look, guys. And now we're gonna add our frozen mixed vegetables. You can use fresh vegetables, but I'd recommend that you use frozen vegetables as we'll be cooking this for a few hours and you don't want your vegetables to be mushy. I'm using vegetables that have corn, carrots, and string beans, as well as lima beans. You can use whatever frozen vegetables that you like, but I prefer this, and it gives it a nice color. Gives it some, you know, character. And we're just gonna stir it up to get it combined. And those biscuits that we chopped up earlier, we're gonna add it to the pot now. How it's looking, guys. So what we're gonna do now, we're just gonna cover it and allow it to cook for another hour. And we're done, just like that. Boom, chicken pot pie or chicken and dumpling in a crock pot. Tasty, good, rich, love it. And I hope you guys love it too. Be sure to subscribe, like, and share. Just thank me now. Your taste buds will thank me later. You can serve this over rice, or you can just share it out in a bowl like I did and just dive right in. Hope you enjoy, guys, and be on the lookout next week for another recipe from Gabby's Delights. Enjoy!